I'm gonna try my hardest to try and finish this game as much as I can within this month, because I've made a bit of a wall. Resident Evil stuff, mostly, I'll save it for October. Sorry. Okay, we should be getting on to the next one.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Hey, that's you, isn't it?
Still hurting, cadet?
No, I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
I guess you've got everything. But even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
No more. Looks like we both were too late.
Both of you, look.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon a hope? It's Queen Dante.
I'll find you, Joe. I promise.
Ships out of power. The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Why is it so noisy? Oh, yeah. Did I turn this up while I was doing some other recording of Life is Strange? I can't find my remote. Usually I... Sorry, it's just one of those things that pisses me off. Oh, nice. Sorry, it felt bland, it did.
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power.
Hmm. Somebody like helps. Now to face the enemy.
It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
Finally quieted down.
Not
a little.
So, I can get more coins with this? I wish I had one of these at home.
I think there's a manual somewhere around here to tell us how many we need to put in.
Looks like this thing's got a weight requirement.
That number my mind. Hundred and seven, I need to remember that one. 107.
Thank you.
Yay! What we're gonna get for it?
He's gone.
I'll look around for it.
If it turns up.
Radio me if you find it.
Thank you.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
I don't mean to be a bit of a jackass, but I'm going to end it here because I want to try and get this up for today. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all on the next one. Peace. Happy Halloween.